Hey, what's up everybody? Just got the bike cleaned up from riding Summit yesterday. Conditions were really good up there. It rained pretty much on and off all day yesterday, so made for some good dirt in the open areas inside the trees. It was still a little dry, but yeah, super fun. It was Wednesday, so it wasn't as crowded, and it was the first time I filmed with that GoPro 9 using the max lens. So I think using that lens, especially when you're doing a solo ride, looks pretty good because you get a little more perspective of the movements of the bike, and you get a wider field of view. Let me know what you guys think. And then I just want to provide a quick update on a few trips we got coming up. So we're going to be doing Mammoth in July, followed by in August, we're going to be going to Vermont and New Hampshire to go hit those trails. Those trails are sick. I used to be stationed up there, so I'm really familiar with them. And then I'm going to try and get up to Bellingham in September for a day or two. And then probably around Thanksgiving time, we'll be heading up to southern Utah to do a big trip up there. So looking forward to the trails we got coming up. Obviously always hitting the local trails too. If you guys want to see a certain trail, let me know down below if you want something in the SoCal area that you want to see filmed, or hopefully, you know, follow cam. So appreciate the support so far. It's been fun filming and posting them up on YouTube and just trying to stay consistent, do them a day or two a week. So yeah, make sure you guys follow along, and yeah, we'll see you out there. Cheers.